Hello everyone! We're excited to inform you that we have included the two most common user requests in this release, the vision drawing element and a massive upgrade to the live analysis feature. In this video, we will dive into these updates and more. We have added a new animated vision element to the Vans Video Analyzer. This tool allows you to mark the area and the direction in which players are scanning the field in just few clicks. Keep an eye out for the future updates, where this feature will be included as tracking option. Live analysis functionality has been significantly upgraded. In addition to regular tagging, you can now rewind and review footage, tag missed events, draw on tagged clips, and export these clips directly during live sessions. This provides a more dynamic and flexible way to handle live sports analysis. The drawing workflow within Vans Video Analyzer has been refined to be more intuitive and responsive, making it quicker and easier to navigate. These improvements aim to help you save time and simplify your analysis process. A new feature now lets you directly adjust duration of tagged clips within timeline. Simply click on the button next to the timeline to modify the time sliders with ease. We have updated our tactics and trainings feature, adding 4 new player designs, equipment rotation options, additional field choices, presentation mode, and various other improvements under the hub. Be on the lookout for more improvements as we inch closer to releasing the animated tactics and trainings feature. Thank you for your continued support and feedback. We look forward to further improving your experience with Vans Video Analyzer and bringing you more useful features in the future. Let us know which features you would like seeing added next, and stay tuned for more updates.